Hey friends, welcome back to my channel. My name is Naisa. Today I'm going to teach you how to make a pen stand. So let's begin. The things we require are newspaper, papers, scale, pencil, a bottle of glue, and a pair of scissors. We'll have to make strips of 10 by 30 centimeters. And now I have all my strips ready and now I'm gonna roll them. Now I have all the straws ready and I'm going to mark them. Take the scale and a pencil. I'm going to mark from here. I'm going to take 8 cm. Then 16 cm. And 24 centimeters. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button. See you soon. Goodbye.